Starting transfer. Access bridge is obstructing transfer. On cargo rail. Obstruction on cargo rail. Is obstructing transfer.
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup. Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
If I run.
activated.
Daniel. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kind, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
Zero gravity.
Thank you.
safeties are still on. I need to restore gravity before we can load it.
Hurry, please.
Like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
Flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Integrity compromised.
Mm-hmm.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer, what happened with us. I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you. I love you.
Well, good, but...
there's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing!
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
Thank you.
more ride together then. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, the miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole. Upload the marker from the console. Come on. Turn the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together. Come on, we need to hurry.
Thank you.
But there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
Same. What's this pedestal? Why there?
It amplifies. The marker pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten. system. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
Ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line.
Now entering tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged. Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline. Emergency elevator offline. Notifying maintenance. Power restored to central generator. Power restored to tether generators. Ready for restart. Restarting tether.
power is flowing again. Come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site's just up ahead. Make us whole. almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry. The hive mind is coming. You have to make us whole.
Thank you.
believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
Restart the tether. Buy us time.
Me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end. Not much, is it? Just how to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer. It spoke. But then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but I can't return what was taken. Why can't I see you again, Isaac? I loved you.
This whole time, you just couldn't handle it, could you? Because if she's gone, at least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No. It's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No! Enough people have died!
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic load drops, all this will be buried. Just like Earth God wanted.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location.
shuttle. I can still make it before she leaves.
I mean it.
Thank you.
Remake, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.